does the left can't mean? The left can't mean.
Yeah, hi, it's me, Mark Kelly. This is about Arizona. Step out the front door like a ghost into the fog, where no one notices the contrast of white on white. In between the moon and you, the angels get a better view of the crumbling distance between wrong and right. I walk in the air, between the rain, through myself and back again, where? I don't know. Oh, and Carrie Lake says she's dying. Through the door I hear her crying. Why? I don't know. Round here, we always stand up straight. You know that. Round here, something radiates. Maria came from Nashville with a suitcase in her hand. She said she'd like to meet a boy who looks like Elvis. She walks along the edge of where the ocean meets the land, just like she's walking on a wire. Circus. Carrie parks her car outside of my house and takes her clothes off while wearing drag. Says she's understanding Jesus and she knows she's more than just a little misunderstood.
Once
she has trouble acting normal when she's nervous. Round here, we're carving out our
Round here,
we all look the same. Round here, talk like lions, but we sacrifice like lambs. Round here, she's slipping through. Children better run like the wind out of the lightning dream. My mama's little baby better get herself out of the lightning. Oh, she says it's only in my head. She says, I know it's only in my head. Go soak your head. Girl on the car in the parking lot says, man, you should try to take a shot. Can't you see my walls are crumbling? Then she looks up the building and says she's thinking of running. She says she's tired of life.
She must be
tired of something round here. She's always on her mind. Hey, round here, she's got lots of time. Yeah, round here, we're never sent to bed early, and no one makes us wait. Round here we stay very, 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 very late. I can't see nothing, nothing. nothing round here, round here. Catch me if I'm falling, catch me if I'm falling, you catch me if I'm falling down on you. I said I'm under the gun. That's me, Blake Masters, speaking of guns. No, not, I'm carrying, no. I'm under the gun. Because I gotta run partner with her, who was Democrat 5 minutes ago, and, but that's what it's like around here. Round here. Oh, did you say Ted Bud?
No, we didn't say Ted Bud. Stop that. Yeah, thank you. Yes, Ted Cruz, fresh from CPAC. Do you need to have that intro music each time? What's with you? What is it? Is it the kid's got an ego on him, huh?
Now, stop all that. My name is Ted Cruz, and my pronouns are kiss my rear end. What do y'all think of that?
Yeah, it's nothing. We've heard that catchphrase a lot of times. Now, we're not going to do the intro music again. What's the point, Teddy? What are you here for today? Oh, and look at that. We got Andrew Yang of the Forward Party. And, I'm sorry. It was, you got a little owned on CNN. Did that actually happen, Andrew?
That's a very superficial view of what happened with me and Jim Acosta, who was not prepared to talk about the innovations of a people-powered politics.
Oh, people-powered politics. What the hell does that mean? What, are you going to turn that into PPP and then go try to sell a book? Everybody, no, just Andrew, there was a point when you were cute and you had the UBI that nobody else had thought of, but you know, yes, thank you, everyone. Yes, it's Elon Musk, right? All right, what do you got, Elon?
People are less enthralled with me these days. Sales are down. But I don't align myself with Andrew. I believe in UBI.
Oh, well, where do these minions of people come from with all this clapping? Anyway, Andrew, were you a little embarrassed? Do you feel a little bad at all? Huh? No, he doesn't. Okay, all right. So, let's get on to the guts of the show, all right? So, we got one of my best friends.
Yeah, and it's me, J.D. Vance. Finally, I got share the podium.
Ooh, long
and
day on
the campaign trail. Now we're going to do a debate with Mr. J.D. Vance. And his tech bros don't understand Ohio. Well, they paid paradise, put up a parking lot. With the pink hotel, a boutique, and a swinging hot spot. Saint Silicon Valley.
Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone?
They paid paradise, put up a parking lot.
Ooh, ba ba ba.
Now.
Ooh, ba ba ba.
Well, they took all the trees, put them in a tree museum. And they charged all the people $1.50 just to see them. Now, don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? They paid paradise, put up a parking lot and an internet cafe. What are they gonna turn this into? Hey, farmer, put away your DDT.
I'm the one who does away with
care
regulations.
About spots on my apples, leave me the birds and the bees. JD's chopping
big
at Whole
nations.
Foods. Don't it always seem to go? But you don't know what you got till it's gone.
paradise, put a parking lot. And now they paid paradise, put up a parking lot. Now.
What I don't understand is he's passing the infrastructure bill with all the concrete, whereas I'm trying to move away from so much routine politics as usual. But when you listen to the two of us talk, somehow he sounds like the guy who is loyal.
Well, late last night, if you hear the screen door slam, it'll be a big yellow Uber taking JD away. Well, don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you've got till it's gone? They paved paradise, put up a parking lot. Well, don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you've got?
So, this week for Red Table Talk, something a little less conventional, but I'm seeing a lack of a lot of these big profile debates. Let's bring on the opposing candidates in both Arizona and Pennsylvania. Let's lay it out right here on the show. Now, I'm going to get one of the gals to back us up on acoustic guitar. It'll be a little Indigo Girls type of feel here. So this very serious, bookish-looking sort over here, Josh Shapiro, wants to step into the governor's office. And then on the other side, we got, of course, Doug Mastrano. He's the one over there. He got sort of the, doesn't have much of a neck there. Actually, he sort of reminds me a bit of Chiklis, you know, not commish Chiklis, you know, head skull cracking Chiklis, right? He's got that attitude, frankly. So he, and of course.
Yeah. Hi. Thank you, Carrie. It's me, Katie Hobbs, and yes, you have made quite a mess of the border, a very serious issue. We went walking down an open street. There was a side road laying at our feet. We found our way into an open space, to a cantina in a hidden space. And two policemen carried backpacks in the rain. They were carrying some coffee and some cheap cocaine. There was a meeting with a local guy. They said they knew someone in Uruguay. If they could take it to a place unknown, they better find a burner telephone. They said maybe if we just see eye to eye, they crept off with an airtight alibi. Ooh, we come to enforce to deny everything. We knew the value of a diamond ring. We crept over to a city line, enforcement running close behind. Oh, in Tijuana. I saw you playing hopscotch in the rain. You were carrying a rock wrapped in cellophane. Oh, we knew the words to deny everything. We knew the value of a diamond ring. We crept over to a city line, law enforcement running close behind. On the highest plane, ooh, oh, on the hot terrain, ooh,
creative session. I don't give in to depression. I get knocked down, but I get up again, and you're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again, and man, you're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again, and man, you're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again, and man, you're never gonna keep me down. Come on, Liz. Oh, he drinks a whiskey drink.
He drinks a vodka drink, he drinks a lager drink, he drinks a cider drink, he sings the songs that remind him all the good times, he sings the songs that remind him of the better times.
He sings the songs,
I get knocked down,
I get knocked down, but I get up again, and when you're never gonna keep me down, I get knocked down. But I get up again, and then you're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again, and then you're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again, and then you're never gonna keep me down.
It's me, Bernie. He drinks a whiskey drink now. Oh, he drinks a vodka drink. Ooh, and then a lager drink. A cider drink. Well, and then he sings those songs, remind him of a better time.
And if I gotta be frank, they don't even want us to vote.
But I get up again, and you're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. I know you're never gonna keep me down. You get knocked down, but I get up again. I know you're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. I know you're never gonna keep me down. No, not even the mansion could keep me down with all
this. Yeah, fine, Bernie.
Oh, aggravation, right?
You go off.
Oh, Bernie, there's much more important things across this nation.
I heard a quote.
As a woman,
defend the right to vote.
I get knocked down, but I get up again, and Lord, you're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again, and Lord, you're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again, and know you're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again, and know you're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again, and know you're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again, and know you're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again, and know you're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again, and know you're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again, and know you're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again, and know you're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again, and know you're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again, and know you're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again, and know you're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again, and know you're never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again, and know you're never gonna keep me down.
Take my word for it. We got some times ahead. We're gonna have to really go for it.
And finally, Donald, you're under some stress. What's going on?
No, it's not stress. I've been getting bad advice from lawyers. I've gone through quite a lot of them, as you know.
Let me be honest with Trumpy here. He uses the lawyers like a battering ram. They go into court, they embarrass themselves, and then he goes through another one, right? It's like a whole PR strategy for my pal here. And the problem is, it's come a bit at the expense of my brother Rudy. And Rudy's got some Georgia trouble at the moment. What's going on there to Rudy, my brother? Where are you, Rudy?
No, and it's true, I'm under indictment, and I'm not afraid at all. All right, so there's some fear, in fact, quite a bit. But the difference this time, and they say I'm under indictment, and the word indictment can actually be parsed a couple of different ways. I'm not sure if you're aware of that, Trudy.
No, not aware. No, I haven't been passing indictment recently.
No, but see, there's a sophistication to certain areas of the law, and so here it is, you can even go back. There were previous moments when we all thought, Rudy might be in some trouble, but instead. We found there was a lot more to the story.
Wow.
Yes, exactly. And so, I did...
What? You had your law license taken away. What's the big brag here?
It's not a brag, sweetheart. But I quite doubt, and I've known Merrick Garland for years, and when I say years, I mean I've... seen him in clips on TV. That being said, I don't think they have much. I don't think they have much. I think...
Yeah, they don't like the idea of you getting away from accountability again, Rudy. And I'm sorry, I'm the first one to defend you. I'm a bit like Kim for the ex-husband on, Breaking Bad, Better Call Saul.
I don't watch those, and as most of your viewers know, I'm more aligned with a sort of the persona of a Bruce Willis, perhaps, or even Michael Chiklis from The Shield, with the skull cracking, and in some ways, I wonder, did they... base that on my experiences in New York. Boy, not a lot of support out there today, sweetie.
No, it is true. They based Chiklis in The Shield on Rudy. It's true. The way that we found that out is Chiklis, for a long time, was actually following Rudy around, like Central Park, just following him around. So I stopped him. I said, Chiklis, what the hell are you doing? Why are you following around my brother? And he said he wanted to catch his scent. He wanted to smell like Rudy when he went on the show. And to tell you the truth, I recommend nobody smell like this kid until he gets his bowel issues addressed.
That's not fair. I have been known to perhaps get some stomach upset with some of the older rye formulations, and that's why I do encourage my supporters to get a donation to www.rudy.com.
No, sweetheart, they actually took that domain name. It's all going to Media Matters now.
Yes, I knew that. They do give me a kickback, though. And so thanks for giving me a chance to at least prep the public for what's coming. And let me at least put in a pitch. Exoneration may, in fact, be the best of all possible outcomes in this situation.
Everyone, don't worry. Don't worry. Sister's here. All right, Rudy, go to bed. We've heard enough. All right, everybody. Let's cut back to the show.
It's me, Ted Bud. In my mind, going to Carolina. Don't you know? Or can't you see the sunshine? It might be out making moonshine. You see, it's kind of like a friend of mine comes up from behind. And that's kind of what it was like with that Dobbs decision, just up from behind. No, what's next? Well, you see, it's like a silver sun. Just look up there, watch it shining. Ooh, go and watch that morning come. It might spring behind now. There's a silver tear appearing. See, I'm crying, don't you know? Going to Carolina in my mind. There ain't no doubt, no one's mind, that CRT is the worst thing anywhere around. It whispers something quite vicious most of the time. Oh, and hey, baby, well, those abortion clinics are on fire. People dying. I ain't crying, though, because I'm back in Carolina in my mind. In my mind, I'm going to Carolina. Thank you there. Can't you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moonshine? Ain't it just like a friend of mine? Just up from behind. Oh, I'm going to Carolina in my mind.
It's me, Cheryl Beasley. Dark and silent late last night. Think I might have heard the highway calling. Grease and flat and dogs that bite. Yeah, I bite now. The signs it might be almonds say I'm going, going. I'm going to Carolina in my mind. The holy host of others standing around me. Still I'm on the dark side of the sun. It seems like it goes on this way forever. You must forgive me. Give me, 'cause I'm gone to Carolina in my mind.
Thanks now. In my mind, I'm going to Carolina. Oh, can't you see the sunshine? Can't you just feel the moonshine? And ain't it just like a, you know, it's gonna be like moonshine, I'll be those abortion pills. But it ain't my responsibility. In my, ooh, my mind.
I don't care what's in your mind.
Go to Carolina in my mind.
Going to Carolina.
Yeah, oh, cause I'm one of them kind. I'm gone,
like I said, in your mind. There's some kind of, oh.
It's me, Doug Mastrano. We don't let regular press in here. I'm gonna talk to all of you as if you're adults. We don't need the mainstream press to filter our message. They made up their minds, and they started packing. They left before the sun came up that day. Get out of here, CNN. An exit to an eternal summer slacking. Where were they going without ever knowing the way? Yeah, the insurrection was drinking up some wine and all of us get to talking. I don't want y'all to think about it at all. They now had more important things they had to say, like keeping this country in my hands. And when the car broke down, they started walking. And we may end choice. Where were they going without ever knowing the way? We mean business, 'cause anyone could see that the road that they walked on is gold. It's always summer, they never getting cold. They never get hungry, they never get old and gray. Or at least their bucks don't. You can see their shadows a-wandering off somewhere. They won't make it home, but they really don't care. They wanted the highway. They're happy they're here today. Oh, today. Oh, you love me here. Your children wake up, and they couldn't find them. Oh, they're off. They're here. They left before the sun came up that day. Don't you know? 'Cause they just drove off and left it all behind them. Well, they were just going without ever knowing. because anyone could see that the road that they walked on is gold. It's always nearly summer, you never get cold, you never get hungry, you never get old and gray. Warmth will be great, global warming's fine. You can see the shadows wandering off somewhere. Buy some shorts, won't make it home if you don't really care. They wanted the highway, they're happy that they're here today. Oh, today, yeah. Oh, oh, yeah. You're like my flock, and that's the way I want everyone to see you. If they walked in and could take stock of this room, they'd be bowled over, just like I do. You could see that the road that we're paved on is gold, and it's always nearly summer. We never get cold. You'll never get hungry. You'll never get old and gray. I deliver. You can see that all the shadows are wandering off somewhere. They don't make it home and they really don't care. They wanted the highway. They're happy that they're here today. Oh, today to help me and what I say. Ooh, now I'm for you. And that mainstream press, they're just friends with Josh Shapiro. He's Jewish. I say yes. Or no. Yeah, no to Shapiro. Thank you. That's nice. For a jingle, no to Shapiro. Anyone done anything with that? Why can't I get any good hires? Yes. Or no. Yeah, no to Shapiro. Thank you. That's nice.